try a little act of kindness.
Hello, you, and welcome to Clover Grove. I noticed hummingbirds here in Clover Grove always seem to show up when kindness is around.
Hey, I made a strawberry banana smoothie for you.
Thank you.
One way to show kindness is by building something very special. Can you guess what it is? A bird feeder. Come on, let's make one together. But first, why not grab a grown-up to help out? That way this project will definitely get off the ground. Okay, here's what you need to make our special bird feeder. A recycled soup can, ask an adult to help you remove the lid and smooth the edges, paint, paint brushes, ribbon, tape, a popsicle stick, and some paper to cover your table while you paint. All right, let's begin. First, we paint. Pick your favorite color and use the paintbrush to cover the outside of the can. But don't feel limited to just one color. Use as many as you'd like. Now it's time to add some personal flair. Here we're adding stripes and dots, but get creative and make it your own. You can add shapes, stamps, squiggles, rainbows, maybe even your name. Whatever makes you happy. Next, have a parent help you cut a 3-foot length of ribbon. Take your ribbon and wrap it around the center of the can. Tie a knot to secure it. Don't worry if you need to ask an adult for help. Okay, last step. Put a piece of tape across one end of your popsicle stick. You can ask an adult for help cutting the tape too. Now, insert the taped end of your popsicle stick into the can and press the sticky sides down so it's secure. Then you're done. You did it. Wow, these bird feeders are so fun. I really enjoyed making it personal. I added some clovers to mine for Clover Grove.
Hi, Jack.
Hey, Cooper. I'm so glad you're here. Please say hello to all my new friends at home.
Hi, everyone.
Oh, Cooper, I love your bird feeder. Great job. Nice color.
Thanks, Jack. I like yours too.
Oh, thank you very much. You can ask an adult to add some bird food and then hang it up at home, outside your window, or even in a tree. These bird feeders are a great way to spread kindness wherever you live. And it's the kindness that counts. Right, Cooper?
That's right, Jack.
Let's all try to make something together again soon. So long.
Bye.
Try a little act of kindness. Start a chain of many more.